Welcome to Tiana's Palace. My name's Tiana, and I'm the owner and chef here.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Tiana.
Well, it's very nice to meet you, too. But I'm so sorry. I'm afraid you haven't come on our best day. I've been working up some special new recipes back in the kitchen, and now everything out here's turned into a big old mess. I just hope we can open on time
tonight. Maybe I can help. What's been going wrong?
You know, I can't really put my finger on it. But, well, for one, all the candles on the tables just went and blew themselves out at the same time. I can't for the life of me figure out why.
That sounds like something I can fix.
Oh, that would be a tremendous help. Thank you.
Find the candles on each table and use twirl magic to light them up.
Just the bee's knees. The dining room looks so much better. I think you must have a little magic in you.
Maybe just a little. But have you been having any other problems? I'd like to help some more.
Well, now that you mention it, something seems to be rattling the chandelier. And one of my waiters said they saw a crystal floating around upstairs. Mind you, I haven't seen it. But if you have a few moments, I'd sure appreciate your help figuring things out.
A floating crystal? That's great! I've been looking for a crystal, and I bet that's it!
You know, I wonder if that special gumbo recipe Mama Odie gave me would help. She said it's full of magic. I'm not quite sure exactly what it does, but I guess that someone with your magic touch can figure it out.
I'd be happy to give it a try.
Use twirl magic until each gumbo pot matches the color of the tray underneath it.
Floating up there. I think it landed right upstairs.
Chase the imp with the crystal. Use the cursor to aim at each imp. Once the cursor turns into a star, click the mouse button to use your magic.
Hey,
did it!
Thank you so much for all your help. Everything's back on track and we should be able to open up in just a minute. I hope you'll come back and visit again soon. I'll be sure to have a pot of gumbo and some fresh beignets waiting for you.
Oh, I'm just glad I could help. And I'll definitely be back for dinner soon. Everything smells
Congratulations.
Delicious.
Congratulations! You've completed this chapter. You may now return to the Fairy Kingdom by using the portal.
That was an amazing day! I'm so glad the sprites are back to being sprites again. And there's no way I'm going to try any more advanced spells without my fairy godmother here to help me. I don't want to have to chase down imps ever again. Oh, look! The garden is beautiful! It really needed the sprites here to take care of the flowers. I wonder if maybe one day, when I'm a fairy godmother, I can go back and visit the princesses again. I hope so. But for now, I know I have to keep practicing, so that someday I can truly make a princess's dreams come true.
Well, it seems that we've reached the end of our story. And what a lovely ending it was. Because one young apprentice was brave and helpful, all of the princesses had their happily ever afters. Welcome back. You may customize your room, tend to the magic garden, buy items, or choose another adventure. If you'd like, you may practice your dance here. You did it! Well done. Thank you.